Enter. Enter, please. At ease, pirate. Well, I suppose you pirates are always at ease. From the stories my officers told me, I wasn't sure what to expect. I thought maybe you spat fire and had more teeth than Rangda herself. One more pirate stranded on our shores who believes that with grit and appetite they can carve out a small empire for themselves. I hope so. With me, you have a better chance, that is certain. I'm Admiral Rahma, from the capital. Grew up with Sultana Hariati. Being part of the courts of Rempa, I learned one thing. When men from one empire build on the concessions of another, we get a doomed country. It's them on top. Men. Blocks of unchanging stone. If we let them, they'll sink us. That's why you stand before me. My officers say you can help tear us free from their rules. Pirates don't wait for royals to hand them chicken feet. They take the whole bird without ceremony. Baiklah. I'm happy to see you are hungry for this business of war. I've been pushed here to telok penjarah reluctantly. Didn't have much choice. I had to survive. Consequences of a failed coup d'etat. The Dutch and the Rempa are branding me a traitor. I tried to replace the Sultan with his wife. Despite her skills and guts, she's still not a man in the court's eyes. This weak leader serves both them and the Dutch, but not the people. I defied them with my dagger. A mistake. But violence is sometimes the only option we have to bring about change, isn't it? Cannonballs are eloquent. Their voices do not require interpretation. This world is full of pretense, and I don't intend to curtsy my way back in. The Dutch hold the Sultanah prisoner, and I doubt words will change their minds. My navy is wounded, but my spies are still active. Head to Lada on my behalf. I have something to loosen tongues. They will tell us where the Sultanah is held. Most of the time, my friends do not return. But you, I think I'll see again.
Sultanah is a dear friend of the Admiral's. Let's hope bribes are enough to save her life. The waves and winds dance for you. Are always messy. Rahma has us tangled in the web of deceit. If we deliver the bribe to Rahma's agent, maybe more threats will unravel. Let us just hope the Sultanah will make it out of this alive.
Thank you.
The Sultanah is a dear friend of the Admiral's. Let's hope bribes are enough to save her life. The docks and taverns ring with...
I heard you visited the island with the ruined lighthouse. That place is cursed. We lured a DMC convoy there once. Our new towers were positioned high up on the cliffs. We knew their flaccid cannons could never reach us. The ships arrived. We sent a flurry of arrows into the throng of bodies. It was a massacre. We went to the beach to pick up valuables off the floating bodies. The warm water was frothy, scarlet red, a bloodbath. Yes, it seems it has an endless thirst. After the fray, our humanity got the better of us and we decided to bury them. Wrapped their eyes in seaweed, placed them in graves we dug with our oars. A week later, half my crew died from some cursed sickness. Those wretched Dutch clawed us down into graves we had dug. That island reminds me that mercy has no place in war. So it is. From the work you've shown me, the Sultanah was betrayed by one of our own. The little snake grew up in her care and dragged her belly across the dirt to the DMC. But I hear you exceeded yourself. The bribe is delivered, and on top of that, the man is feeding maggots now. You've seen how far the DMC have spread. The coast is festering with them. It's a miracle they haven't conquered our damn Gunung Berapi. How can I push them off our land if the Orang Kaya keep feeding them low tariff spices and escape routes? Purging us of those court ministers is precisely my intention. This letter says the courts will welcome the Dutch at the palace, in plain sight. I should be at that negotiating table. But for now, I can only rebuild my army. I must learn about the meeting. But there are other jobs waiting for you, Captain. You can make maggots happy again. Some winds carry you to your destination, Find them.